That car's been rolling, I can't say because of the sun. Sunday, 14th of April 2019, round two, Dave Berkshire Motorcycles Two Band Championship. We're at Halstead Hills, which is probably between Civil Headingham and Halstead itself in Essex. And today's promoters are the Sudbury Motorcycle Club Limited. We've got a late start for half an hour. A bit of a problem with the computer. Sorted. But they're hoping to go through and have a half hour break between the two sessions. So we'll certainly be off very soon. A very good venue. The first time it's been used as in competition. Although they have fun days here. And I'm hoping I'm catching all this on camera. Because the light, the sun, is probably what I'm looking at. Yes, I think we are recording. We'll be off very shortly. 30 seconds according to my watch. Atomic powered watch. Vince Jolly will be starting them. And we've got 2, 3 and 4. No number one today. We're coming down to 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. They should go. Yes, look at that. And away they go. Oh dear, dust already. Heading towards me. So we've started. Bring it on. If I keep out the wind, it's a cold easterly wind. It was lovely when I turned up earlier on, the sun was out, no wind. But now it's reversed itself round. Move slightly. Can't see them starting, but the next batch of riders, we're starting. James Barker started on his own. I wonder why. Here they come now. You can hear them. Four of them. Filming blindly, as I always do, Les Rampton. But like Lewis Bond there, he's going very careful. Not like Lewis, he's a top rider. It may not be him. Over the top of the hill and round. Ah, they go round to my right and I can see these must be the first ones that came off. Championship class. They're coming through, so today's penalty, I'm told, is a fifth of a lap. Oh, there they are, they're going into the woods. How long they'll be in the woods, I don't know. The next lot come off now. Wheelies, you name it. Five this time, that's unusual, but it's probably the last of the Mohicans. No, it's Craig Roper. Craig Roper there. That's what it's five, because he's just starting his second lap. That's why there were five. Number one's coming. Was that number three? Up the top of the hill there. I think that must be a Marshall. I don't know. Interesting. Nigel Ross. Okay. Recognise his outfit. And Craig Roper again. 42, Joe Phillips. Some of it's Luke, isn't he? I've just counted over a minute. Jamie Roper is 2 minutes behind in the start time. We're down to about 30 seconds. We shall see. It's a long time. There's Jamie Roper, they're going the outside. Can he come through the inside? There he is, he's done it. That's the way to do it. So I think Jamie is less than 2 minutes behind Craig, which it puts him ahead of Craig, because he started 2 minutes behind him. Nice bit of riding by 1:11 there. That's up to 3. Nice bit of stylish riding there, 25. Is it back on? Because look, he just dropped it. I've put the film back on, I hope it's working. Are you looking to see it's all clear? I can't quite pick his number up, but you know who you are. Double digit number. Was he going to do the same? That's a bit dodgy there. They're taking the inside line. The inside line. That's a plane to come on the outside. Let's see what 51 does. Oh, he's putting. That's going to cause a few problems. And the James Barker, he's still on two wheels. Oh, he knew how to ride that. James Barker is on two wheels. Breaking news, two wheels. Through the gap there. See, riders come, well, one rider's come towards me, but it's further up. There should be a few riders going from left to right. My left to right. Here's the first one of them. And more coming down. There's three there. Different part of the course. Another one coming through. Looking through the gap here. He's slowly going up there. They're slowly coming down the other way. Oh, must be a slow day. That can't be Carl, but it can't be. As I switched off, I looked round. Craig Roper has just gone by. I'm looking there to see if he comes through the gap here. Here he comes, there's Craig now. I'm sure it's Craig. Yes, Craig. How far behind his cousin Jamie is, I don't know, but I think Jamie was less than 2 minutes before. And right up there, the rider has dropped his bike. I don't think he'll appreciate me doing that. He's got up in the way. What difference does the speed of the championship riders? That's 26 there, but I've gone through the distance there. That's Craig Roper coming down. He's leader. Where's the front man? Because he was in the first batch of four, or three I think it was, because we didn't have a number one. Number seven, I think that could be Luke Gidley. Not too bad at motocross. Oh, there's a load coming down here. You watch them flash through. Number six has gone through there. Number two. Look like 28. Stop there for a moment. As they come through here, they go from one field to the other, turn 22, and then put a board across there. They haven't got away about the ditch. And then they back track. And I see a rider with 374 on his back. Is that George Eustace? If I said Bond earlier on, I was wrong, but I think Lewis Bond might be 19, not years old. Number 40, number 5, Alexander, that could be Ben Alexander. Nice to see him doing the two man. All motocross these days, but always was a good rider in Enduros. Look like Rod Blackman. That's his gait, as I said earlier on, number 25. His gait. Well, we're coming up to a minute to 10 o'clock, which will be the first changeover coming up. So, from then on, they could well be changing over. Are we going to get some inclement weather today? 44 there, that could be Phil Roper. Could be, but I'm not sure. Is going to flash by. James Barker just flashed by, 14. Still on two wheels. Still on two wheels, I said, yes. And his riding partner today is his dad, Kevin Palmer. Riding in championship cars. Good luck to him. He'll be changing over soon. But hey, look out for 114. Let's get him on camera. Or on film, I should say. Where they zigzag up there reminds me of the layout at Tai Farm Great Corner, the last one we had in September. Rider just passing there. I think that is a travelling marshal. 145 nearly dropped it. Number 9 coming through quite nicely. Just going to sign up out, but look, from a distance. Wait till the championships come. Over and out.